there.
That was their fear response. Something about this place scares them. But even if they weren't scared, you look ready to hold them off.
Thanks. And I'm glad I didn't have to.
Are you okay, Billy?
What the hell do you think?
What Oscar did was very brave. When we get back, we're gonna make sure he is duly recognized for his...
You think I care about that crap?
Let's just give him some space.
5 minutes! Just give me 5 minutes and I'll be fine. I know what you people think of us. Bunch of blue-collar grunts, right? Bunch of high school dropouts. We're replaceable.
We don't think that. We don't! Tell him!
Oscar was worth 1,000 of you, and he knew it. And he still died to save your ass. So don't tell me how you're gonna honor him. You don't deserve
to. Okay. What can we do?
Nothing. I said I'll be fine, remember? All I need is space.
I know we've got a lot on our minds, but whatever spooked those raptors might be nearby.
Laura's right. I need everyone to be alert while she and I search the room.
What is that? It smells like the jungle. Only more rotten.
Jess, you don't want to see this. Nima, could you...
Yeah. Come with me, Jess. Try not to look, okay?
Pulse is weak, but it's there. Look for bite marks.
Bite marks? Yes, yes, they look just like...
Just like the ones Nima had, I know. He's alive, but only technically. He's paralyzed and almost certainly brain dead. This is the venom's final stage.
Laura.
Eggs. It is a nest. I thought the structure looked like the nest of a cassowary, maybe an emu, but without eggs, I couldn't be sure.
Yes, but they're inside him.
If you'd asked me 5 minutes ago, I'd have told you such behavior didn't exist outside of class insecta, but
Laura,
now...
He's a human being!
I'm sorry, you're absolutely right.
This guy's dressed a lot like you, Billy.
Does he have a tattoo on his arm? Like mine?
Yes, yes, he does.
What the hell's going on over there? Is he alive or not?
He's alive, but in a comatose state. Something has laid eggs in his abdomen.
Something what?
A victim is being kept alive by...
Decaf!
I'm sorry?
The victim is Daniel Cafaro, another throwaway grunt.
Oh my god. I knew they'd gotten out somehow, but I never thought...
Knew about this? You knew? I'll kill you!
Hey, did you like this video? Would you like to see more? Well, unfortunately, due to YouTube's new partnership rules, I lost my partnership, and I'm unable to make money off my videos to help me pay for living expenses. If you'd like to see videos from me more often, check out the link in the description below. All donations will help cover living expenses and wedding costs as I plan a wedding for spring 2019. Thanks for watching!